These can also be done in the Smith machine. Wide stance squat. You're gonna go way outside of your hips or way outside of shoulder width. You can put the bar on your traps or low bar position below your clavicle on the meat of your shoulders, on the rear delts. Just go wide and go to parallel or below parallel for a wide stance squat.